Good evening. I'm Andrew Knowlton, and whichever of the four corners of the culinary world you have taken your seat in, you are about to see the beginning of a global event that will inspire us all. We will visit nine amazing countries, each with nine very different food cultures.
12 teams of two, made up of former colleagues, friends, proteges, and their mentors.
These chefs have to prove that they can master each country's national dish. If we're in Germany, that might be a schnitzel, Peking duck in China. And if we're cooking for Americans, what kind of magic can our international chefs work with a Thanksgiving dinner? But only the teams that execute the greatest versions of a national dish will move on to the next round and the next country. It's a pretty intense competition. Let me show you what I mean.